swaggin', I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I've a song on you. Watch out, oh, watch out, oh, watch out, yeah. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, yeah. Spendin', I'm spendin' on my fucking pay.
And that's the bottom line, cause Stone Cold set us up
for the UFC heavyweight division title. Well, you can argue, Joe, this is the most devastating knockout artist in UFC history. The Brazilian legend, Vitor Belfort. He has finished all of his UFC wins, most of those in round one. And he's doing that consistently against the best the sport has to offer. Your thoughts tonight? I guess most people expect the former champion, Vitor Belfort, will get after it early and often here as usual.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
All right, so here he is making his way to the octagon for another heavyweight title defense. This has been the baddest man on the planet now for several years, and he has taken on all comers more often than not, leaving them twitching on the canvas, knockout power for days. The question is tonight, with a challenge like this, can he walk out the way he came in as the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world?
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. Here once more is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Vitor the Phenom Belfort. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Mr. Untouchable.
This is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
Here we go. First round. You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line. Let's see which man exits as the consensus baddest man on the planet.
Good shot.
Straight right, he misses.
Oh, double jab.
Oh, good job defensively there to block the strike by Belfort.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
And he continues to work on the inside of that lead back.
Good shots by the champion. Oh, that was a hard one.
kick hits home.
Nasty combinations here. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Belfort gets hit with that hook shot there. He's got to be careful to not allow the offense to follow up here.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Belfort.
Faints with the punch.
Huge hook. There again.
Landing some shots.
Oh, big left. Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Under 2 minutes to go now in our opening round. Throwing that jab, no good. Oh, Superman punch. Trying to double up on that jab.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion.
Belfort's cut is getting worse. The cut man chomping at the bit to get in there. We'll have to wait for the break between rounds if we get this.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the butt.
And he eats a right hand there. Oh, nice combination of strikes there. Uppercut to the head, instead it's blocked by Vitor Belfort.
Nice left kick to the body.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
He hit him with the hook. Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
10 seconds. Round two is next. Stop.
Look here. Is this a boxing match or is this MMA? Man, your boxing is killing him.
And that's what started everything off, that beautiful jab. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch. Excellent striking on display in that round.
The lovely Brittany Palmer getting the round one assignment. Round two underway.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him.
Oh! He's got him hurt here. Man, has his chin been tested early. Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush. Visibly limping here. Let me show you the total strikes. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe.
Another vicious leg kick from Vitor.
Oh, no doubt.
He's in big, big trouble. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. Nice leg kick.
Oh,
this could be it right here. He's in a lot of trouble.
Oh, big left hook there. Under 3 minutes here to go in round two. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself.
Big shot to the head.
He's
stuck.
He's got him right here. his hammer fist.
He is taking some brutal ground and pound here. He is getting off some huge punches here. Big punch from the top. That cut looks bad. They could stop this fight.
Well, you got to be working off of your back. He's certainly doing so here. Nice punch.
Good shot.
All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round.
He's got to make some sort of attempt to get out of this guard.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Oh, looks like the... Oh! And that's the end of round number two.
Let's see some of the action here. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns.
Ariane Celeste doing work as usual. Here we go, third round of this championship.
Oh! He is in trouble. Six shots.
Can you believe it?
Ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, that was some throwback style ground and pound. He was trying to pound his opponent's head through the damn canvas. He wasn't looking to score there. He was looking to land big shots and get his opponent out of there. Well, mission accomplished on that front. This is one of the bigger knockout victories of his career.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. And let's take a closer look at that from a different angle.
So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 18 seconds of round number three, declaring the winner by knockout and still.
So the celebration is on, and it figures to continue deep into the night for the UFC heavyweight champion, and still after the knockout victory here tonight. And given all this man has accomplished, I think you can still argue that tonight is the crowning achievement of his mixed martial arts career. Knocks out the number one contender with style points to retain his heavyweight title. Congratulations to champion, coach, team.
Don't do drugs. If you're doing it, stop it. When you're using drugs, you're only cheating yourself out of the chance to find out who you really can be. And believe me, if you don't use drugs, you can just about be anything you want to be.